It is my pleasure now to introduce the fourth competitor in this preliminary round, the first for this evening, who is Justin Maxey, who comes from the United States. Justin is 30 years old. He holds a bachelor's degree in organ performance with minors in piano and voice from Shorter College, a master of music in organ performance and literature from the Eastman School of Music at the University of Rochester, an artist's diploma in organ performance from Mercer University. A very important theme in all of these biographies has been that these individuals come to us not only with a high level of talent as predictors of their success, they come to us with credentials, having already been successful in other major competitions. This is no exception in the case of Justin Maxey. He was awarded first place in both the Atlanta chapter and the Rochester chapters of the Quimby competition of the American Guild of Organists. That was in 2009 and 11 respectively. And he currently serves as assistant director of music and organist at Roswell Presbyterian Church. Please join me in welcoming Justin Maxey.